What I make, it's not rug. I don't make rugs. I make art. I was born in a community of weavers and dyers called Teotitlán del Valle, the place of gods in the state of Oaxaca. I tell the history and the narratives of my community through the pieces that I'm making. A lot of people has to be involved to create each piece, the collecting of the plant, the spinning the yarn. A textile is an expression of a culture. If you make things by hand, natural dye, you weave the garments, you are fighting against the mass market. Ever since the chemical dye was invented, it began to be much more focused on catering a market that's demanding for something cheaper and faster. These kind of things puts these practices in danger. It is really tough for people to take time to learn what they're buying. That's been my biggest challenge, how I could re-educate or educate a mass market on the importance of what we do and why we do this art form. For us, textile, it's a way to communicate who we are, where we come from. And if you're not able to do that, the piece becomes soulless. I've been extremely blessed to work with institutions, teaching, giving workshops. I love to talk to people that I could learn something from within the culture or beyond. I work for the family. I work for my community. I work for my country and for a bigger community around the world who has the same principles. My name is Porfirio Gutiérrez. I am a Zapotec textile artist.